Sturgis, South Dakota, I welcome you, Harold Waddell.